I'm here with the latest research prototype of Project Astra, and we're going to see how it can help me fix my bike.
Hey, go online and look for a user's manual for a Huffy mountain bike.
I have found a user manual for you. What would you like to know about it?
Okay, cool. Now scroll until you find the section about the brakes.
Sure thing. Looking for that page now.
I think I stripped this screw. Can you go on YouTube and find a video for how to fix that?
Of course. I'm opening YouTube now. This looks like a good video.
Place a rubber band over the head of the screw.
Oh, nice.
Press down firmly.
Can you go through my emails with the bike shop and find which size hex nut I need?
Sure. According to the email from Bicycle Habitat, you need a 3/8 inch hex nut for your sprocket. I've highlighted the correct bin for you.
It seems like I need a spare tension screw. Can you call the nearest bike shop and see what they have in stock?
Yep, calling them now. I'll get back to you with what they have in stock.
I think my brake pads are wearing down. Can you check the manual again and see if it talks about them anywhere?
According to the manual, if you look on page 24...
Do you want to get lunch?
Yeah, give me 5 minutes. Can you finish what you were saying?
As I was saying, if you look on page 24, section 2, you'll see how to replace the brake pads.
Hey, any updates on that call?
Yep, I just got off of the bike shop. They confirm they have your tension screw in stock. Would you like me to place a pickup order?
Could you show me some examples of dog baskets I can put on my bike?
Sure, I can help you with that. Just give me a moment. Here are some options. I think Zuka would look really great in these.